dedicated to Mimi.
I hope the days come.